Hello everybody, Dorian here, and today we shall be playing Resident Evil 7!
Yes, I am pumped! I'm so excited. I've been waiting for this game for a while now. To be honest, I was never a huge Resident Evil fan, but I've been seeing so much about Biohazard and how it's like a classic horror game. Like, it feels scary in a horror game, and I got super excited. Because the only issue I've had with Resident Evil is the last one I played one, and I think it was 5, the one where you're in Africa. And it wasn't that scary to me. I was like, oh, cool, I'm running around shooting zombies or whatever. And, but from what I heard, this one is so fucking mind-blowing, and I am really excited to get started for it. So hold on to your pantaloons, everyone, because here we go. This is it. This is time.
Hey, baby.
Hey. Well, hi.
I just wanted to send a quick hello.
You're pretty cute.
I love you.
Yes, oh, love you too. Yes, yes.
I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay!
Where are you?
I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job.
Yeah, is the kid a brat?
Come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Mm-hmm.
Here's the twist. I'm now an alcoholic. Oh, God, that's fucked up.
I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses.
Kiss. Mwah, mwah.
Bye, baby.
Yes. All right. Well, obviously something's gone wrong, judging by the blood and the tone of the pants. It's a lot of blood. Oh, God, there's more.
Ethan.
God, there's more? What else happened?
You were right.
Mm-hmm.
I did lie to you. I shouldn't have.
What'd you do, woman?
All I can say is that if you get this...
Uh-huh. That's it? That's all I get?
Stay away.
Oh, shit. Nah, that ain't happening. That ain't happening. I was raised on Zelda. And if there's one thing I do when a woman disappears... as I spend 5 months gathering items to go find her. All right, so get ready for this.
Hey, it's Ethan.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, hey, you all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, what's up, bro?
Yeah, no, I'm good. It's Mia.
Hmm.
She's not dead. She's
Jehovah
alive.
Witch?
She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
Because she went missing.
I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow.
Okay.
Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Then come get her. God, this looks beautiful. Dolby. Holy shit.
Dolby, Louisiana.
Holy shit.
It's been 3 years.
I know.
Oh my God.
What if it is her?
This is mind-blowing.
I have to find out what happened.
Sorry I keep talking, but this looks beautiful. This looks so beautiful. I get to look while driving? Oh my God, I've never gotten to look while driving. Yeah! Can I steer? I can't steer, but I'm gonna park anyway, so I guess it doesn't fucking matter! Did you get to look around while driving in Outlast? I don't think you did. It was just, like, straight on. Okay. What do I have to fight with? Can I hit stuff? I'm supposed to be able to hit stuff, right? Oh, this already feels like a horror game. Like, we've played enough horror games on this channel that we know a linear path in the forest. In first person with no items and no HUD, very much equals horror game. Ooh, in a creepy house, let's run. Oh, okay, what's my objective? I don't know, but I'm gonna guess it involves this house. Oh, there's a path over here. Ooh, do we go up there or do we go down here? I say we go down here. Because I'm adventurous and there's another van. Seems with some camera equipment. And a broken gate. And let's see if there's anything in here that might be able to assist. Sewer gators. Schedule equipment. Okay. Project proposal. Is there anything else I get to do with that? Oh, on the back. Join us. All right. Don't know what that's about, but we're gonna keep going. Accept her gift. Interesting. Whose gift am I accepting? I like that they put subtitles for words without me having to click a button like I do in other games. Quality of life, you know. Really looking out for the little guys in this. Alright. Here we go. I'm gonna run. Why don't I just... Can I not run anymore? Oh, hey, bro! What's up? Yo! Looking for my girlfriend. Kinda went missing. Where the fuck did he go? Huh. All right, into the water. Nope, okay. Keep going. Where did that guy go? He was just here. He was just here, and now he is gone. Oh, what's this? Oh, okay. All right. Well, there's a place for me to crawl. All right, let's just go off on this path now. I don't know if I'm being led places or if I'm actually choosing different paths. I can't really tell, but let's continue on, because that looked fucking creepy. There was just saws hanging from the ceiling, and there's dead birds all over the place. What are these dead birds doing here? Is that fire? That is fire. Okay. That looks like ashes. Am I behind the house now? No, I didn't go all the way around, did I? Maybe I did. Who knows? What's this? This is just a fire. And that looks like a purse. Examine in detail. Oh my god. It's her driver's license. I knew she was here. Alright. My princess is in this castle. Let's continue. Mm-hmm. This is definitely the house that I had walked past earlier. Can I enter this way? Nope. Okay. Alright. I wonder how scary this is going to be, because I'm pretty sure, I mean, it's Resident Evil, right? So I'm going to get guns. So how scary can it be when I can shoot the monster? I don't know, but it's pitch black and there doesn't seem to be a flashlight. And that just closed. What the fuck was that? What kind of flashlight is that? Can I turn it off? No? Okay, it's just on forever. Alright. Let's open the door. Well, this is already fucking creepy. This is already creepy. Okay, so select an item to use. Well, I'm gonna guess that the email and the driver's license aren't gonna open the fucking bolt. Cut the fucking thing. Alright, and then that's stuff for me to look at. They really took a lot of aspects from like traditional horror games. I like it. Alright. Yep, turn on. Cool, it doesn't work at all. Dope. What's in this? Is it a head? I bet it's a head. Aha! Nope, but that is disgusting. Oh, get off! Get off! Get off!
Fuck!
Oh, I hate pugs! Oh, I hate pugs! It's not even real, and it's disgusting. Oh, shit. I hate bugs. There better not be a lot of bugs in this. Okay, it's some kind of photograph of some sort. Hmm. Yeah, obviously, none of these items are gonna help me here. Alright, over 20 missing in 2 years. I'm gonna guess she's one of them? I'm gonna guess Mia's one of them? I'm gonna guess a couple of them are in this house right now. Oh, cool, dead bird, ignoring that. Alright, what's in the fridge? What's in the fridge? Jesus Christ! How does it even get that bad? Are those fucking maggots? Oh, that is disgusting. Oh, that is disgusting. This is awesome. Alright. What was that? Guess I'll ignore it. Okay, don't know what that is, but it's gross looking. Don't know what that is, but it looks disgusting. Disgusting. Alright. Let's keep going. The beginning of these games always take forever. Because it's always just exploring, right? Like, you're just exploring a bunch of shit. Nothing ever happens. You're just walking around a room. That's a fuse. I don't have anything for that. I'm sorry. Let me press this. Let me break into this house and play the piano. Or not. This TV with a static looks suspicious. Okay, so I'm gonna find a VHS at some point. I'll find something to help turn on the power also at some point. Ooh, this is creepy, man. This is kind of scary. Looks like the owners. He looks like a guy who would kidnap a bunch of women and hide them in the forest. There's a picture of a cell.
I'm gonna guess that's somewhere in the basement area. Sounds like something that'd be in a basement area of a game. What's this? Oh. The fuck was that? Not a big fan of all that noise. Okay, getting dirty now. So he likes to kidnap women. Take pictures of them and tank tops and stuff. Sounds like quality kind of man to me, if you ask me. Definitely, definitely a quality man. Where am I even gonna find a gun in this fucking game? I mean, you gotta find a gun, right? It's Resident Evil. You still gotta shoot stuff, even if it's a horror game. And it'd make me feel a lot safer if I had one. Oh, I feel a lot safer if I had a gun. Stairs. Can I shut them off? It's not responding. Well, that'll probably come in handy some point in the future. All right. Doesn't seem to be much more of this house in this house. Okay. We'll play. Okay. What was that? Oh, that's my those are my own feet. Silly me. Okay. Well, let's take this first. Derelict house footage. All right, we'll take that and then we'll play this. Oh, that's how you save. Okay. Okay, cool. Now we're saved. Let's go down to the TV. We'll pop this bad boy in and then the game will probably pick up after that with us running for our dear lives, because whoever's house this is probably back by that point. And we're watching TV in his fucking bedroom. Not the best decision. How about I close the door? Can I? No. Great. They put me in a game where I can't close doors. It's literally my worst nightmare. Did that work? Yeah, I know it's not a videotape. Why is it highlighted? Oh. Derp. Alright, let's see what we got here. How creepy is this gonna be? Derelict House, June 1, Dulvery Haunted House Rehearsal. Alright. What's happening? What's happening?
Boo.
I'm scared.
How did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals.
Sure, Pete.
Speaking of which, make sure the sound is
right
this time.
Get better audio, professional.
That was 2 fucking years ago. I don't do ADR.
Don't ask.
Oh. This new guy?
Oh, no.
Again?
No.
I'd be surprised if we have to make a change.
Why you make me control the cameraman? This is terrible.
New plan.
And brilliant.
We do a walkthrough
of
the inside first. Then we shoot the intro.
Okay.
Just like we always do.
Yeah.
Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
Keep walking.
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gator.
Sewer Gators.
Another worthless fucking shithole. Happy? Ecstatic.
Sewer Gators, though. Think of a better name for a television program. Okay. All right. Ah, seems to be a lot of cool stuff in here. Yeah.
Are we rolling?
Yes. Open the door.
Get out of the way.
Yeah, you gotta put a little bit more wrist into it. Just a little bit more wrist or your foot. I guess that works too.
After you.
I don't know, man. I'll shrug right back at you.
So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted?
You know we're recording, right?
Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing. Look at him being all... I was an anchor. I'm all high and mighty. Pay attention to me.
Abandoned farmhouse. Missing family. Foul play suspected. The usual.
Also, 20 women apparently
How
missing.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
That door just closed itself.
3 years.
Clancy!
The door just closed itself, guys!
Let's make a great cutaway.
What it?
So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker.
This doesn't look hillbilly at all.
They're quiet, not backward.
Oh, I can touch stuff.
About their son,
let's see what's
Lucas.
In here right now.
Bad seat.
Still gross.
Ah, shit. I know I should have worn my good shoes.
All right, so I can go through the house and see.
Oh, shit.
Oh, wait.
Although,
okay,
this would make a great backdrop.
All right, Andre, so I can play through the past and the future right now. That's
Andre?
Pretty cool. There's nothing in there. That's locked. I have no way of opening it.
Andre!
I wonder if it's going to keep going Andre. Back and forth between the future and the past.
Clancy, you see where Andre went?
Nah, man. Clancy. I have a friend named Clancy. And he's going to watch this, and he's going to be like, oh, Dorian.
Where is
good
he?
Good times.
Un-fucking believable.
You ever think maybe he went missing in this creepy-ass
this
house?
The last time I worked with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
You just met me, and you didn't even like me. You literally just met me and didn't like me, and now you're all like, good cameraman like you. Mm-hmm. Something seems fishy about this guy. I don't trust him. That doesn't sound good either.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
Maybe it's fucking Andre. Maybe it's fucking Andre. You ever think about that? Open the door.
Andre? Where the fuck is he?
God, this is gonna fuck me. This is gonna fuck me up, dude. Well, obviously he's not in here.
Andre, where are you, man?
My only reason I'm not scared right now is because I'm pretty sure this guy's gonna die before I do. It's the only thing keeping me strong right now is that this motherfucker's gonna die before I do. Hopefully.
What the hell?
I don't know.
You gotta be fucking.
Wait, what happened? Something just. Okay.
Alright, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Yeah? Alright, maybe he's in this hole in the wall. Maybe he found it himself, or maybe someone took him and we should just leave now before, fuck Andre, you know, like he's long gone. This is obviously not a place we want to be unarmed, but, you know, I guess we'll keep going because I'm the worst cameraman in the world for continuing to go through this.
Okay. You first.
Why?
Need a nice hero shot of me. Coming
oh,
down the ladder.
Fuck you, you fucking weasel.
So,
you Tom Nook looking little bitch. Ugh. I fucking hate you. I hate you and everything you believe in. Alright. This is gonna go terribly.
What do you see? What is it?
Why don't you come down here and fucking find out? Oh, come on! Really? Just me? All by myself? Fuck, now I'm scared. Okay. I don't see anything I can touch. Oh! Oh, hey! Hey, Andre! What's up? What's up, Andre? Oh, fuck. Andre? Andre? Andre! Andre, no! Oh God! Oh God, who's that? Okay, okay. Fuck that!
Jesus!
It's gonna want me to. It's gonna want me to go in there, isn't it? Oh, fuck, it's gonna want me to go in there. Fuck, man, I don't want to go in there. Okay. How did we do this? Oh, God, dude. Oh, fuck, man, I don't want to go in there. This is scary. I'm scared now. Why am I already crouched? Fuck. Oh my God, no. 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 Why? No, no. God damn it. Why do I have to go? Oh God, no. Oh God, no. 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 Give me a gun, please. Poor favor. El gun, please. Thank you. I want a gun. That's where Andre died. All right. Oh, big boy pants on. Big boy pants on, right? I'm under the stairs. And in some fucking nasty water. All right. What else is there? All right. Let's keep going. Let's keep going. There's definitely going to be some kind of big jump scare. Sometime soon. Am I under the house? I gotta be, right? I gotta be under the house. Mmm. Not my cup of tea right there. That is definitely not my cup of tea. Better not grab me from underneath, I swear to God. If something grabs me from underneath, I'm gonna fucking flip my shit. I'm gonna fucking flip my- OH SHIT! God, that was gross. Okay. Okay. Oh, what's all this? Is this all the missing people? Is this all the missing people? Is my girlfriend on here? Jesus Christ. Nope. Okay. All right. Let's go. Let's keep going. Oh, please let me open something and get a gun. Please. Let me open something and get a gun. Just give me a weapon so I feel a little bit more brave. Okay? Because I'm a giant pussy right now. I am very terrified of what this game is going to do to me. Okay. So far, so good. Whoa! What was that? Okay. Okay. I mean, I'm not alone here. We already knew that.
Mia?
Shit, shit, someone's coming. Okay, okay. Maybe there's something in here I can use as a weapon. Fuck. Fuck. Yes! Yes! Bolt cutters! Good, good. That'll help me when I'm upstairs. Okay. Is there a way to equip them? No. Nope. Nope. Okay. Fuck. Maybe that's where the gun is in the bolt cutter. Is in that thing covered by bolt cutters. Oh! Dead, turn, dead, turned. Andre is one. Andre's on there. Clancy. He's an L. Is he alive? Clancy might be alive? Here's to hoping. David. Hey, there's my name. Mia. Blank. All right, so before I put this down and get potentially scared, it looks like people are starting to turn into zombies in this game already. It's in the beginning, maybe? And he's capturing them? And I'm still stuck in here alone. So, is that Mia? Oh, bolt cutters, yes. Cut that thing open and let me save her. If the game was only that easy. But I can tell you it's not. This is gonna be a zombie.
Mia, oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Ethan? Are you all right?
I did find her.
You shouldn't be here.
She is pretty cute.
You contacted me.
No. No, I wouldn't.
Maybe you did. It's been 3 years.
Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here?
Oh, God.
What the hell's going on?
This is where it begins.
Daddy's coming.
Daddy's coming?
We need to go.
I don't need to get into your BDSM shit right now. I am no daddy dom. Alright, babe. Where are we going? Oh, shit.
Where are you taking me?
Out?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on?
He makes them call him Daddy.
You've been gone 3 years.
How fucking creepy is it?
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Yeah. Yeah. Now, who's been making my wife call him Daddy? Where is this motherfucker? I'll fight him! I got this! Maybe not. Maybe I won't. Maybe I won't fight him. Maybe we could just go back the way I came, where there was no purple.
What is this place?
And we'd be safe.
What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out.
We ain't getting
out
of this house. I can tell you're at right now.
I think it's this way.
What if she's leading me to him? What if she's part of this? Well, this is fucking disgusting. Kinda cool looking, but fucking disgusting. All right, come on. There's got to be some form of weapon I can use. Maybe something. Why'd you lead me to a dead end?
Mia, we have to talk. That message yeah. you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
I saw you.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know.
Well, it's not very much.
We
yeah,
have
come
to
on, let's go.
Way.
Let's get out of here. Fuck, man. He's gonna pop up any minute now. He's gonna pop up any minute now.
Mia, are you sure?
This is kind of a dead end.
Family used to bring me food through here.
What?
I remember.
What? Ah, oh, son of a bitch. Okay. All right. At least I found her. At least I know she's alive, right? One. All right. That's fair. All right. Let's keep going. This is so cool, though. I am really enjoying there. This fucking game.
It's there.
Like, it just, it plays so well and so smooth and looks so good. And it has a story.
This is
a good story so far. I'm very lost as to what's happening, and I like that.
I remember this room.
I don't want to know why.
There's another door here. I'm
and
sure
especially
of it.
By the look of that couch, I don't want to know why.
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone.
Doors don't disappear.
We're going to be a family. Now that
what?
You're here.
Oh, shit.
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. She's crazy. Oh, shit. She's gone crazy. She wants me to go look for another door, doesn't she? E-001. Okay. I can't tell if this guy's crazy or he's trying to save the world from zombies. I can't tell. I mean, I haven't even encountered him yet. Here we go. Yeah. He's gonna fucking pop up. I fucking know it. I can feel it in my fucking bones.
Just stay here, all right?
Oh my god.
I'm gonna have a look around.
No, why? No, why? No. It's a terrible idea. Ethan, terrible idea. All right. What do we got? I thought I saw something for a second. Some Metalocalypse doll. Another doll. Son of a bitch.
Mia?
How? How did that happen so fast? Okay, well, let me go over here. Is there anything over? Nope. It's the same fucking path. Okay, well, obviously he knows I'm here. And, yeah, great. Great. This is just biscuits and gravy, isn't it? It's so pitch black, I can't actually see anything. Oh, thank you for opening the door for me. Let me walk through. Oh, the lightning's a great touch. Lightning's a great touch. Thank you. No, please. Close yourself. Do you work? Maybe? No? Phones never work in these games. Must be because of the storm. All right. Here we go. Guest house map. Cool. Does that let me... Oh, perfect. I can see everything. All right. Well, that's not very needed right now because I'm pretty much just walking forward until this guy tries to murder me. And at which point, maybe then I'll be able to start doing more stuff. It's shown zombies, right? So that means that, I will be fighting zombies at some point. I'm getting health potions. Nope. Hey, it's in the fucking door. There's no way that would be good for me. I guess I'm answering the door. Okay, calm down. Great. Here we go. Do you hear that noise? Because that noise sounds a lot like a zombie. Is she a zombie? Oh, fuck, she's a zombie. Ah, oh, fuck, man. Was she always, or is she turning? Mia, no. No, Mia, no. Oh! Okay, Mia, put down the knife. Put down the knife, baby. Put down the knife. I'm hitting the button. Let me resist.
Mia.
Calm down. Wait. Why does she still have it? Don't make me kill her. Don't make me kill her. No. Oh, God. Oh. 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 Ah, bitch.
I can hear
Who?
Her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside
Who?
Me. Get out! Leave me alone! I've been back. I deserve this.
Oh God, no!
What the fuck are you?
Great answer. Great answer, dude. What the fuck are you? Use it on myself. Don't mind my passed out wife who just stabbed me. Can I at least get the knife she used? No? Would that be too much? To get the knife she used on me? Oh, come on! Oh, God. You're fuck creepy! Oh, she's got the knife again. Okay. Yes, finally a weapon. Don't make me kill my wife. Don't make me kill my wife.
We're all dead here.
Oh, God. Oh, fuck, man. Oh, no. Why? She was so hot. She was so hot. I'm sorry. I'm sorry to do this to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Oh, no. 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 Holy shit. Can I get the axe back? At least, please? That's some very sparkly blood. Why'd she have to be dead? She was so pretty. Yeah, I'm here. Just got almost killed by my zombie girl wife.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic.
Okay.
Go there.
Okay, now. Bye! I don't think I'm alone. I don't know how I'm gonna get in the attic. I guess that's how I'm gonna get in the attic. Nope, that's not how I'm gonna get in the attic. Okay, well, after that fucking mind fest, fuck fest, I'm going to end it here. So far, it hasn't been terrifying yet. That jump scare would have got me had it not been the fucking audio of her fucking gurgling mouth. But first episodes of any horror game are never, like, super terrifying. So I can only imagine that it's going to get so much worse as time goes. But so far, what I do have to say, the game looks amazing. The game plays amazing. The story so far is real. I'm already hooked. I already want to know what the fuck's going to happen, man. I want to fucking know what the fuck happened. And who the fuck is Daddy? Anyways, thank you guys all for watching. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to like, share, and subscribe. Other than that, I hope you all have a wonderful day, and I'll catch you all in my next video. Later!